Hello everyone, now we'll be discussing about the types of capsule content and the maximum size intended for human consumption. Generally, the soft gelatin capsules can be used to dispense a variety of liquids and solids. The capsule content is usually developed to fulfill the specification and end-use requirements of the product. Except for Ecogel process. Ecogel process is mainly concerned with the encapsulation of dry powders. This is a very important point. Ecogel process is concerned with the encapsulation of dry powders. Please don't get misguided by the term gel. Ecogel is used for the encapsulation of dry powders. And except for Ecogel process, the content of soft gelatin capsules is usually a liquid. It can be a dry powder, a liquid, a combination of miscible liquids, a solution of solid or solids in liquid, a suspension of solid in liquid. So these are the types of content that can be encapsulated in soft gelatin capsules. In the further sessions, we will be discussing in detail about each of the content. Whenever we manufacture capsules, care must be taken that we should select the smallest possible capsule size. The size of the capsule must be the smallest one. It should contain maximum ingredient and it should have a great physical stability, therapeutic effectiveness, and also the production efficiency. These are the requirements that the capsule should fulfill. It should have a smallest possible size with maximum ingredient, with great physical stability, therapeutic effectiveness, and also production efficiency is taken into consideration. And once the smallest capsule size is determined, the sales and the marketing department personnel usually choose the color, shape, and ultimate size of the retail product. And if there is any technical or production necessity, then only a chemist may develop a particular size, shape, or color. But in general, the shape, color, and the final or ultimate size of the retail product is usually done by the marketing department. So coming to the maximum size. The maximum size of a capsule that is convenient for oral use in humans is 20 mm oblong and 16 mm oval and 9 mm round. So in case of round capsules, the maximum allowable capsule size is 9. In case of oval shaped, it is 16 mm, and in case of oblong capsules, it is 20 mm. So these are the size requirements, the maximum capsule size that is convenient for oral use in humans. Thank you.